Imagine a population that doubles in a given time interval. Perhaps this could be duckweed that splits in half every couple of days. So first time interval, you'll have 2, then 4, then 8, then 16, then 32, 64, 128, 256, 512, 1024. After 60 time intervals, you'll have 1 million, and you'll have 1 billion with another 30 time intervals. This increases in as the number to the power of 2, technically to the exponent of 2. So this is called exponential growth, and characteristically, the numbers increase dramatically. A clever trick, the rule of 72, means we can estimate the doubling time for given population growth rate. So you take 72, and let's suppose it is increasing at 10% a year. Just divide that, you get 7.2. So it's going to double in about every 7 years. Or imagine you have 72, and it just increases at 1% a year. That obviously equals 72. So it's going to take about 70 years before it doubles. 3 consequences of this. The word exponential has a really useful, precise definition, but it's often used nowadays to mean just a high rate. And that's, I think, rather confusing and a little bit silly. Secondly, this is fundamental to our understanding of populations. So population ecology basically is that populations will increase exponentially, but that factors will reduce the growth rate at high levels, what's called density dependence, for example, due to competition. And that's why we don't have 1 billion duckweed in a pond. Finally, imagine that this describe something that's concerning. This could be an invasive species, or this could be a disease. As a caricature, decision makers here might say, well, this doesn't seem to be much of a problem. Here, they might say, well, we need to start monitoring this and see what's happening. And then here, they might say, well, this is a bit of a disaster, but we can't do anything about it. It's too late. But then also as a caricature, scientists might say, this is exponential growth. Now is the time to act. This is exponential growth. If we don't act now, it'll be too late. This is exponential growth. We told you so. So exponential growth is a key concept in ecology, but it's often misunderstood.